friends, a lot of people ask me about if it is safe to travel on Srinagar Leh Highway around 15th August or Independence Day. Usually they are worried about the situation in Kashmir Valley during the Independence Day. Well, in the past we have seen some strikes or volatility in the region during this time, but that does not mean that we can generalize it. What do you think? Are you also wondering about the safety of travel on Srinagar Leh Highway during this time period? Please note that personally, I do not have any bias towards the region. I completely love the region. However, as I keep getting these questions from the readers on Devil on Wheels travel blog during this time of the year, I thought of sharing the details in this video to settle their nerves with some insight. Hence, today in this Express FAQ series on traveling to Ladakh, I'm going to talk about this topic in detail. So, let's get started. Hello, Namaste and Jule. If you're new to my channel, my name is Dheeraj and I run a travel blog, devilonwheels.com. Well, in general, it has always been fine to travel on Srinagar Leh Highway during Independence Day or 15th August period. Even if there are bumps or strikes, the tourist areas remain mostly safe. However, there can be disruption in the traffic movement around it. So I always recommend that you leave Srinagar city early in the morning in all such cases. Usually these bumps or strikes are pre-declared and hence you can easily plan to leave the city early in the morning, judging the situation before the bump or strikes gets active. As long as you can stick to the normal tourist areas or highways, in general I have not heard any issues in traveling on Srinagar Leh Highway during this time. Apart from that, I always recommend that you follow the local news of Kashmir region during your travel days. Again, in my personal experience, I have not heard any untoward incident with tourists in the past decade or so while traveling on Srinagar Leh Highway. But if you're still worried, then you can skip the stay at Srinagar and move to Sonmarg the same day you plan to reach Srinagar. But keep in mind that it will add 3 to 4 hours on the previous day of your journey. And if you are traveling from Jammu, that'll be a very long day. And hence, I recommend that you stay over Patni Top on the previous day. Again, even after hearing all this, if you or your family is still worried about the situation in the Kashmir Valley during that time period, then I will definitely recommend that you skip the Srinagar Leh Highway and plan your journey to Ladakh from Manali Leh Highway. Having said all this, as it is August and monsoon period, you will definitely face monsoon hassles during this time period on Srinagar Leh Highway. Until you cross Dhuzila Pass or Dras, you're still in the monsoon affected region. Landslides, slush on roads and pathetic road condition on Dhuzila Pass will be very common during this time period. And for more details for traveling to Ladakh in August or monsoon time period, you can always check my video here. Now, in the end, if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you need any help or have any questions on your upcoming trip to the Himalayas, please feel free to leave a comment down below and I'll be more than happy to help you out right away. Till then, my friends, Jule, and please keep our Himalayas clean.